24 players were present for day 7 of the Cranes double residential training sessions at IUIU Female Campus in Kaboja. The team was boosted by the arrival of Baroka Football Club duo of midfielder Khalid Aucho, striker Godfrey Massa, plus Colorado Rapids midfielder Mike Azira. Before departure for Tunisia on Friday, the 24 players will be trimmed down to 19.
When you are looking in such a competition, you do not need 3 target strikers. You need 2 target strikers, 2 out-and-out strikers. Then attacking midfielders also convertible. So versatility, convertibility of the players, orientation of the players, how we can use them. This is something what will decide about the last 23, and it will be purely technical this time, very much.
Micho is hesitant to shut the door on midfielder Yasa Mugera, who is scheduled to join the Crane squad on January 2nd in Tunis. However, the Serbian tactician thinks it might be late for the St. George star to fight for a place on the squad.
Fortunately, it is very, very short period of time. He is supposed to arrive on 2nd January, and we are still in, that St. George is one of my former clubs, and I have each and every information from all possible angles. Having in mind that competition is there where he plays, very tough and tight. If field player that cannot join the team on 31st, it will be very, very hard.
After the Tunisia international friendly match on January 4th, the Cranes will fly to Dubai for a 6-day camp in Al Wasl. The Cranes will play Slovakia and Ivory Coast on 8th and 11th January respectively, before flying to Port Gentile in Gabon.